But you need both hands though. Can you get it to stay like the prop it back a little bit?
I know.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, look at that. That's really important. Yep, we got it. That's perfect. Now, let's get it. You know what? The struggle is real with this hat. Is we'll get rid of the hat for now. Thanks, Maddie. But the jacket looks okay. Now, the most important part of doing a show like this is you got to let the audience know what you're clapping for. Because if you're doing a good job, that's how they let you know. This is what we're going to do. I'm going to say, take it, Jair. Now, when you say, when you hear, take it, Jair, you're going to look at the audience. You're going to keep your arms straight out. You're going to hold it for a few seconds. And what will happen? So we'll try it. Ready? Take it, Jair! So I say, take it, Jair. You look at them and you put your arms straight out like this and hold it. But we gotta wait for the cue, okay? So hang on, we'll get this together. Ready? Take it, Jair! You were perfect. You have one job. Wait, so he does that. Okay, so we'll try again. Ready? Take it, Jair! You know what I like? I like that you make them wait for it. I like that a lot. Now, don't forget. So stay right there and face the audience, because you got almost everything you need to get started today. You got your jacket, you look like a magician. You got your stage, you got your set, you got your lights, very important. You got yourself a nice audience. There's just one thing you're missing when you do magic.
That'd be awesome.
Está bien ahí.
Ahí lo va a partir.
Take it, Jair! Well, this is what you're missing. This is an illusion. Now when you begin anything like this, you have to start with what we call the classic. So today we're going to teach you a classic of magic. We're going to teach you how to cut a lady in half. Yeah, not just any lady. Okay. Today we're going to be cutting Allie in half. I believe you've met. And it's important that the audience knows that her feet, her hands, and her face are real through the whole thing. So she's going to take off her shoes. She's going to hand those to you. And Jair, throw that to me over here so I get it out of the way. Get it? Okay, let's just remember, I didn't come in here today looking for you people. Okay? My apartment's supposed to be closed. Come on over here. Let's take a look inside this real quick. Just look inside there, Jair. Is it empty in there? Is there anybody hiding? Nobody's in there? Okay, good. You're going to put Allie in there, okay? So take her by the hand and help her inside. Oh, very nice. And it's kind of a tight squeeze as she steps in there, so you can kind of help her keep her balance before you can stand there and watch. That's fine, too. That's fine. Yep. You're going to close these doors so she can't escape. Now, before you begin, it's important that the audience knows that everything that they're looking at here is real. So just take your finger, touch her foot, make sure that's a real foot. Good, check her fingers, make sure her hand is real. Good, good, good. And gently touch her nose, make sure her face is real. Good, now come on over here. So all you gotta do to cut her in half is you're gonna put one hand here, the other hand goes there. Good, you're gonna push the whole thing this way. It's gonna end up on top of the table, cutting her completely in two. Go for it, and push. Okay, sorry, Jair. 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 Right. We stop messing around, this is serious. Is it stuck? It seems to be stuck. I think I know why. You see, the cabinet is in two pieces already, but Allie is still in one piece. So when you cut somebody in half, you need a really big blade. So I'm going to put this into the table. So as you push on the top half of the box, your body will pass over the blade, and you should cut her neatly in two. Now, what's cool about that blade, I got it at the Big E, so you can cut like through cans with it and stuff. It's really neat. Okay, push towards me. Here you go. Keep pushing. A little bit more. Keep going. Keep going. Hey, look what you did.
Oh my God.
I know. And take it, Jair. wait, there's more. Jair, come on over here and shake her hand. There you go. Give her a high five. Good. Touch her foot. Make sure her foot's still real. Excellent. You can even touch her leg. Just kidding. Easy, Tiger. So, get right there and face these guys. Jair's doing an awesome job. Now, the easy part is to cut somebody in half. The hard part is to put them back together. Don't forget,
eso está brutal.
This is for the first time, so if he has trouble, I'll help. Remember, my first show, I was so nervous that something was going to go wrong. That was pretty good. How'd you do that so quick? You don't get to deflect the question by doing that. Come on, how did you do that? Seriously, come on, tell me. You don't know? Okay. No. Yeah, he knows. He just doesn't want to tell me the secret. I understand. You keep your secret. Just remember, with great power comes great responsibility. Now, we're going to make sure that Allie is truly back in one piece, so if you could help her out of the cabinet gently so we can see she's safe and sound. Come on over here one more time and take it, Jair! Take a picture with you because you're kind of a big deal now. You probably have books that are leather bound and rooms that smell of rich mahogany, I understand. And they're probably going to ask you how you did that. If they do, tell them the truth, all right? Or you can keep it to yourself. That's totally fine, too. So here's a little photo of the cast as a souvenir, and on the back is some magic that you can learn to fool your friends for doing such an awesome job. Thanks so much. I appreciate it. Ladies and gentlemen, oh my God! Flops on, you can use the stage as sort of a railing if you need it. There you go. And you were right up front, right? So,
yes.
Try to see it, okay? Awesome. Speaking of magic, if you'd like to learn some magic that you can do to fool your friends, I actually wrote a beginner.